Day two in Las Vegas. It is, where's my clock? You see that? It's about 8:10. We got some issues to deal with. We got to go down to registration and first deal with that hotel room situation where they only booked me for one night, so I got to go down and re-reserve tonight to make sure they don't kick me out of this room and make me move to another room. So hopefully I can get the same room. After we go down and talk to registration, breakfast time for sure. Something really exciting potentially just came up. Real estate girl, she just sent me a text. A new property is going on the market at 1 o'clock today. Same place as the one I looked at, one of the ones I looked at yesterday that I really liked, but that had white carpet, which I know I wouldn't do good in. So I was really wanting to find a place with wood floors. Everything else about that place was perfect. The location, two bedroom, two bath. The price was good, garage, gated community, awesome area. It's exactly what I wanted except for that white carpet. She texted me about half hour ago and said, another property is going live on the market today at 1 o'clock. Sent me some pictures. This place is sweet. If I got this, that's it, man. I would be set. I'm gonna go check it out and at 1 o'clock and hopefully we can get there and we can get in and get a first offer put down on this condo townhome. It's pretty nice. I'll take some video while I'm there and let you guys see it, see what you think. I'd be stoked. I'd be so stoked and lucky if I got this place. So keep your fingers crossed. Hopefully we get this place. Hopefully we're the first ones there. Knock on wood. Let's make it happen. But right now, we're going to go do a little bit of walking around the strip. We got about an hour and a half to kill until I have to leave to go meet a real estate lady over there to check that place out. So, yeah, let's go down to the strip and just kind of cruise around. All right, so 1:42, something like that, in the morning, back in the room, walked all the way down to Bellagio, kind of a long walk, tired as hell. I had a few beers on the way down there, so cabbed it back, so I was too tired. So as you saw, yeah, we did get into a poker game, won the very first hand, then it was going slow for a while. Then I had a double up when I flopped three jacks and doubled up against a guy who had pocket queens. So that the trip jacks held up. And then after a couple hours, we bought in for 120, 120 bucks, and then we cashed out 155. So still did make a slight positive profit. Not much, you know, $35 win is what it is. So we were up over, I think we were definitely over like 250 at one point. So, but you never know. The game was pretty good. There's a lot of people gambling it up. Except for this video, I am going to eat my dinner, bag of M&M's, nothing else, nothing really open right now. And then I'm going to hit the sack, go to sleep. Thanks for watching the video, guys. I know it's a long one. Sorry about that. But a lot happened today, big long day. And I'll keep everybody posted, see if we hear anything on the condo that I tried to put an offer in on. We'll see what happens with that, see if we get it. If we don't get it, we'll keep our eyes open for something else. And yeah, that's it. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe for the channel if you haven't yet. And click the thumbs up button or something like that down below, whatever. Give me some comments if you want. And I am out. See you guys later.